This is what it's like having bots on your team. It's just wonderful.